class, everybody. All right, I was having a cup of tea and extremely sorry, can't tell you to come and have a cup of tea with me because you are going to take your E-class. E-class learning is actually for the Montessori diploma of Pakistan Montessori International. So today in this third section and the third class, I am going to tell you about the daily life routine. I was having my tea, I was cleaning my face and I was having my all interactions, experience, face expressions and in fact the handling of things. This is what a Montessori directress has to tell a child, and according to Dr. Maria Montessori, the area of learning or the development exercises of practical life, E.P.L. What is E.P.L.? E.P.L. again, as I told you before, all the activities. Day to night, what is happening, what is a child doing, the process of learning is going side by side. It is moving on and on. So this on and on moving system, this is ongoing process of life, has its activities, and these activities are actually the exercises for a Montessori directress. Here when we are talking about Montessori directress's guideline for a child in a particular file, that is E.P.L. yes, day to night. In at my back you can find in an environment the things related to child's handling, observing, understanding and what is actually doing or happening there. Along with this activity of practical life, senses are developing, the language process is happening, the mathematical calculation is doing. And how it gonna do? In a next class with the first practical, we shall inform you about the activity of practical life. This is the file of EPL in front of me. Previous class, in a previous class I told you about making a file, the board file, and then cover it. In the end you're gonna have this complete file. Listen, be careful, don't worry about this thickness of this child, it's not going to eat you. Actually the life is too huge, too big, and the activities are non-stop. So all those non-stop activities are just merged in here and combined in here in a file, in one file. Day by day, practical by practical, day after day, actually we will provide you the information of files and what is the practical we are going to show you, you have to put in your file. Now can you imagine how you can understand the child's activity? Can you imagine a child of 2 years just waking up in the morning and doing the work? Can you list them? Yes, you can list them easily. Everybody of us can list them easily. From the morning, if you will start it like waking up, opening eyes, moving from bed, removing bed sheet from himself, keeping the slippers in his feet, then moving towards washroom and the brush and the soaping and the combing, changing of dressing, pegging and bugging the buttons. What is the long process happening? This all was merged by Dr. Maria Montessori in her particular Montessori material. Time is changed. We can change few EPL activities as well. The Google is full of these all activities. Check it and make your list by your own. In this particular EPL file, when we are going to give you some information, like if we are going to tell you about pegging. What is peg? you should know about the think pad and how to handle a pad. When child is doing some activity with the help of hand and eye coordination is there, it means some motor skills are developing, and those motor skills means the movement of muscles is happening there. Let me show you this file of EPL. After completion you can have it, but before you can understand few things. A little exercise. When a child is coming towards breakfast table or at the dinner time or lunch time or in a school environment, the child is having some brunch or snacks. What is happening? What a child is doing? He is shifting and transferring few things here to there. He is handling a spoon. He is handling a cup or a saucer or a plate or a bowl. So, in this EPL section, we are telling you the first one or the second one or might be the third one, time by time, few activities of EPL exercises. Exercises of practical life activities will be given you time by time. Here, from our side, we provide you the paper. This is the practical of life. This practical is related to pouring. Yes, shifting something. The paper is being given by Pakistan Montessori International or any institute, and the student, you, this is now your time. You have to make some good graph or draw some picture related to this activity so you can understand, you can remember, and you can guide your child at your time. Some more. How a child can handle a jug? Yes, a young one is keeping some glass things in hands and the parents are a little bit weird about this activity. Oh my God, don't, he can slip it. The confidence is going to lose by a child. This EPL activities are actually telling a child to be confident, to be responsible. Just keep in mind, all the exercises are related to life, are around us. Generate it if you don't have it. If you have a proper Montessori class system, you can achieve those activities, you can give your child those activities, you can present them in a particular manner. The Montessori directors is the one who present things in a proper manner, and the child is a learner. He is a repeater as well. When we were saying he's just an explorer, yes, true, he is an explorer, but he is a repeater. Still, a Montessori director is going to give proper information about daily activities, and the child is just learning and repeating and following step by step. That makes him a responsible one, that makes him definitely a good citizen. Thank you so much.